Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Sivanos HD. If this is your first time here, kindly click on the red subscribe button to subscribe to this channel and also click on the bell icon for notifications so whenever I drop new videos, you always stay updated and notified. Don't also forget to follow me on Instagram with @masterbless. I'll really appreciate it. So go over to Instagram, follow me. Let me know the kind of videos you want to see over there. I'll make that for you guys. So Mayoko took to Instagram to advise Chioma commence house hunting. Emmanuela has reacted to reports that she's pregnant. But before getting all these stories, let's take a look at other things that have been trending in the Nigerian entertainment industry. Tacha boasts to a fan who said Bibi Naija made her. Tacha said they gave her a platform and she gave them a show. Now Tacha Akide, aka Tacha, boasted to a fan who claims Bibi Naija helped her life, claiming she had a big part she played for the reality show too. The Nigerian reality celebrity and entrepreneur boasted that her participation in the Big Brother Naija Pepper Dem season provided maximum profits to the show producers. She remarked this in a response to a fan's comment that Bibi Naija had helped her life. She said, "Yes, Big Brother Naija gave me a platform, but Tacha gave Big Brother Naija a show." She went on to ask, "What was Pepper Dem without Tacha? Get your facts right." Guys, let's take a look at the video she posted on Instagram. Really.
What? Helped whose life? What? Oh my gosh, like, oh, now they crack me up for this app, though, like, legit. Listen, right? Big Brother gave me a platform. Tacha gave Big Brother a freaking show. What was Pepe Dem season without Tacha? Like, get your facts right. And listen, it is not compulsory to put a comment on every post. Some posts just jump and pass. If you do not have anything to say, nobody will beat you, okay? Okay? Stop exhibiting your foolishness on TikTok. The fuck is wrong with you? Hmm? The fuck is wrong with you?
Guys, what do you think about this? Do you think Tacha is right? Personally, I've known Tacha before the Big Brother Naija show, and Tacha has been a little bit famous, but the Big Brother Naija show helped her in boosting her popularity. So I get where this fan is coming from, and I also get where Tacha is coming from. But guys, what do you think about this? Do you think the Big Brother Naija show made Tacha? Let us know what you think about this in the comment section, guys. Still on the update, Daddy Freeze disagree with Christians, who use the popular phrase, "What God cannot do does not exist." Controversial media personality Daddy Freeze took to his social media to counter Christians who are used to the popular phrase, "What God cannot do does not exist." Daddy Freeze has also defended his opinion with scriptural backings. In his opinion, God cannot do anything outside his character as a God. The Free Sheeple movement leader illustrated this by quoting Revelation 22 verse 15 from the Bible. His post reads, "What God cannot do exists. God cannot commit suicide. God cannot steal from you. God cannot do anything outside his character. So if that thing you are praying for is outside his character, he cannot do it all." Then he shared some scriptural verse to back it up. I feel that the Freeze is pushing too hard with this stuff, attacking Christians and everything he's doing. I think he's pushing too hard. But guys, what do you think about this? Do you think he's pushing too hard? Let us know what you think about this in the comment section, guys. Still on the update, Emmanuela has now come out to react to rumors of her being pregnant. Multiple award-winning comedian and actress Emmanuela has debunked rumors that she's currently carrying a pregnancy. Emmanuela has been on top of her game ever since she rose to the spotlight, and despite her young age, some fans have been skeptical of her position on social media. The talented actress has now denied any claims of carrying a pregnancy after a curious fan asked her. Emmanuela shared a video of herself on Instagram as she could be seen in a short clip being escorted by policemen. The fan, who seemed to have heard that she's pregnant, noted that he's not seen any pregnancy. A statement Emmanuela confirmed by stating she's not pregnant. The fan commented, "I can't see the belly." Then Emmanuela replied, "I am not pregnant, as you can see. That must have been a rumor if you heard so." So guys, Emmanuela is not pregnant. If you've heard that rumor, Emmanuela has reacted to it already, saying that she's not pregnant. So guys, Emmanuela is not pregnant. Still on the update, ex-Big Brother Naija housemate Chloe rants that if you can't afford her lifestyle, that you shouldn't tell her about relationships. Big Brother Naija star Coco by Chloe has issued a stern warning to any man trying to get into a relationship with her, noting that she's not settling for less. Chloe has become popular on social media for showcasing her hot physique in a new post on her Instagram story. She noted that any man who can't afford her lifestyle should stay away from her path. According to the popular influencer, she has suffered a lot and would not want to go back into her former lifestyle. Chloe, who couldn't hide her frustrations, noted that she's not a good digger, but she knows her worth. She added that it's a shame for a broke man to be trying to find love in someone rich, urging them to go for a woman their wallet can afford. In fact, this is what she posted. I know I have so much love to give, so damn much. I believe true love exists and everyone deserves to love and be loved. But please, if you are broke and can't afford my kind of lifestyle, please and please don't even tell me about relationship. I have suffered much in this life. I have watched my mom make soup with brisket bone, and we all couldn't complain. Even up till now, I can beat my chest that no man ever did anything for me or gave me anything. No one will ever give me 30% of what I need. So, if I work so hard to give myself the best, please don't be broke coming in the name of love. My lifestyle cost a lot and I'm not accepting less again in this life. For a man to be broke and trying to find love in someone who's doing better in life is a shame. Please be rich before coming to me, and not just rich, be ready to spoil me or F off. Nobody enjoys poverty, so let's stop deceiving ourselves. I'm just a realist, not a gold digger. I just know my words and hard tasks. Funny enough, I hate to ask anyone for help, but I have to know my man is capable in case of anything. Please go for a woman your wallet can afford. And before you are saying yeah, your hating ass know I work damn hard for myself, enough to cater for what I want. But if there is a man in my life, I will have to be spoiled and be happy. And for the record, a sis is them single till a man acts like a man in my life. Till then, we outside. Hey, what did poor men go do now? Now, wow, everybody's just saying their mind on the internet these days. Like, anything that comes to their mind, everybody's just putting it out there. But I think Chloe potential customers know their selves, Sha. The people Chloe is talking to, they know their selves. So let's not worry too much about Chloe. Still on the update, Davido's fiance Choma commence house hunting. The hope of Choma Roland reuniting with singer and songwriter Davido is not feasible as she begins house hunting outside Nigeria. It will be recalled that Davido's relationship with Choma got fans talking some weeks ago when he was spotted with American model Mia. Davido and Mia were spotted leaving a nightclub together before pictures of both celebrities sharing a kiss surfaced online. Choma, who seems to have moved on from the relationship, has now begun a search for a new house outside Nigeria. Video of the new house set to be that of Choma was shared on social media, and it's a view our fans would adore. Guys, let's take a look at the video clip they shared on Instagram. Roll it. Wow, what a beautiful view. Guys, what do you think about this? Do you think Davido and Choma will reconcile because of their son? Do you think they will ever come back, like the assurance will be fulfilled? Let us know what you think about these guys in the comment section. Still on the update, Nigerian singer May Okun advises Nigerians. This is what he posted on his Instagram story. Enjoy your youth but save for retirement. Your bad character will give you out eventually. Family can F you up, friends are the worst, get sense for Lagos. You got something to say, say it. Don't hold it in. Not me though, I leave. Know your lane before trailer use you do driving test. People wait they okay for my country, no many like that. If you want it, work for it. There is a higher chance to get it by work than by luck. Don't indulge, tolerate whatever you don't like on first instance. That's the first door to see finish and disrespect. Sleep with one eye closed. Well, I think this is a very, very good advice that May Okun is giving out to everyone. In fact, there is so much sense in what May Okun is saying. And May Okun is not like those celebrities that always come out to like say a lot on social media. May Okun just comes once in a while and do his thing, and this is a very, 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 very great advice May Okun is giving to everyone. Do you think there's anything wrong with this advice? Let me know in the comment section, guys. Still on the update, Uche Ogodo reveals that during her first pregnancy, she was abandoned, uncared for, confused, and she almost ran mad. Nollywood actress Uche Ogodo has revealed the horrible experience that she underwent during her first pregnancy, as she compares it to her recent pregnancy and relationship with her lover, Bobby Maris. The actress, who took to her Instagram page to flaunt the lovely pictures from her surprise baby shower organized by her friends and colleagues, can't hide her joy as she feels loved by friends and her lover. Wuche Obodo shared a post on Instagram as she disclosed that she's yet to be married, yet she receives huge support from Bobby Maris and will choose to marry him over again. Here's what she wrote. Them no marry me, but them they support me and them they proud of me. See, I choose this man a million times over. He's my armor at Bobby Maris. In case you guys don't know, in my first pregnancy, I was abandoned, uncared for, alone and confused. I almost ran mad. So if you all can't rejoice with me when I'm happy, then to hell with all of you. Please watch the full uncut video of my baby shower now on YouTube through the link, blah, 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 blah. Well, I'm really happy that she's happy and that she has found something that really gives her joy and, you know. Lastly, on the update, Mr. Jollof complains about the high rate of divorce in Nigeria. In the long video, while like explaining everything, he said a lot of females blame mental health for the cause of divorce and separation, that they blame everything on mental health. In fact, let's take a look at the video he posted.
Many of all these modern women, they don't want their ass again. That is the gospel truth. Many don't want their ass again. They want you to use mental health to come up for marriage. They don't born one or two children. They okay with the baby mama level. Many married women now they go do yansh now. I would not know the matter. Many married women now, so first of all, now complex issue they worry some of them. Because they still say their husband now they carry all the guests when they do yansh now. They won't go do yansh too. Even as you do the yansh, your husband still carry the girl when the yansh still be past your yansh. He like you do yansh, do breast, do lip. Eh? Man won't want the ass, but the ass. Some of all these married women, as you see them now, so many of them when they now, so you see many not even brazil again now. Now mental health they go put for front. They put mental health on front. They won't protect their mental health. So what you do? So you see married woman, so married woman they go doing your shrimp, they come Instagram call the twerk. Who they twerk for? Now divorce be like water. Marriage now, now plan B for many women now. Marriage now plan B. Not even the way our parents that time they'll say, when you don't go school finish as a woman, you don't work small. Yeah, and you go find man, come in, don't marry, all this kind of level. Now, women don't take a marriage now. Some, they won't just born one picking, maybe they'll be baby mama. Now, baby, some dream now to be baby mama. They don't want to enter any man. So, the way prick hungry there, they go test different prick and different size. You know, you say they just lock themselves down, they test one prick. Some women, if they're quick mind, they come up for the life. As they don't take the marriage now, they'll come like, say, the husband is slow there. They need to protect their mental health. Don't put mental health for front, so they need to come out the marriage with the picking. They finish, they blast to outside. Mental health. It's another problem now. If you look social media now, everything they see now, they read now. Mental health, my happiness, oh, my happiness. Auntie, shut up. I shall hold your eye. Prick the hungry you. You know your husband, you the sharp mental health. You know how many mental health your mama suffer. Now put mental health for mental health too.
Guys, what do you think about this? What do you think about what Mr. Jollof is saying? Do you think that a mental health is the main reason why a lot of marriages don't work? Or like mental health is the excuse a lot of people give to like leave their marriage? Guys, what do you think? Let me know in the comment section. That is all for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to slap a like on this video. Click on the red subscribe button to subscribe to this channel. And also click on the bell icon for notifications. So whenever I drop new videos, you'll be the first person to get it. Like, you'll be the first person to watch it. Take care, guys. Stay safe. Follow me on Instagram with @masterblessed. I'll really appreciate that. See you later for another video.